With Elon Musk, play the clip.
She's terrible, but she's getting a free ride. I saw a picture of her on Time Magazine today. She looks like the most beautiful actress ever to live. It was a drawing, and actually, she looked very much like a great first lady, Melania. She didn't look like Kamala. That's right. But of course, she's a beautiful woman, so we'll leave it at that.